So hey guys, what's up? How you doing? I'm about to trade my my Mega Giraffe to my friend, but he said he's got some ads. He's adding after this, but I said, hey, I want to do it, but on your second trade, because I trust people up to a point. So I said, I'll be recording. I won't scam you. I mean, there's no reason for me. I think I'm a fair guy. I never scam people. I'm always, you know, try to be as fair as possible. You know, if their offer is all over, then, I mean, there's nothing I can do. But at this point, he said he was going to trust me. I'm a little nervous. No, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't want to trade my giraffe. But I don't know. I mean, I can still say no and give him his pets back. Okay, this is the second trade. But I don't want the dragon all the slots. I want to see if we can add something else instead of that. Okay, I'm just looking at the offer again. I don't know if I should trade back. I think it's still decent. I guess I'm gonna do it. I mean, that's fine. I'm gonna do it. I wanted to make sure that he gave me the pet that he said he was gonna give me. He said he's afraid, he's shaking. But at the same time, he gotta understand me. That it wasn't easy trade, it was super hard trade. I mean, just because it took me 8 months to get the Mega Giraffe and all the shadows I trade and everything. Oh, I think I have no, I mean, his point, I either do it or give him his pants back. I will never scam anybody. I think he was decent. I mean, it's not like, oh my god, a super win or anything. Just because the giraffes are so rare and they're worth so much. Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna do it. I'm sorry about my language. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna do it, fine, whatever. Alright guys, I hope you like this video in this trait. So yeah. Thank you for watching. It was kind of sad seeing my giraffe go. But, okay, alright. Bye, guys.